shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful. Otherwise, you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I am expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. A marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, which I think can be a mistake, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. The feminist, the person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of
don't stop, boy. Drunk as fuck and I'm ready to fight. Follow for the night, fuck me and play light, boy.
Wild for the night, fuck me and play light. I'm going to be wild for the night, fuck me and play light. If I want trapping, I'll be pimping. If I want pimping, I'll be getting it. Period. I don't smoke no poppy, but my denim be from Ricky. Got your girl on Molly, and we smoking loud and drinking. Got my top back so you can see what I've been thinking. And if you know me, then you know I've been thinking Franklin. Money, thousands.
to religion trousers. Got a private home, started from them public houses. Half-wave killer, causing her arousal. Audi A8, told him Audi 5000. Oh.
Bitch, get off me. I'm so bossy.